Hello, everybody on the internet, and welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Hearts. Today we're fighting Maleficent's dragon form, which is gonna be Radicalese. We're gonna take Gufford out and put Beast in. We're gonna save so we don't have to do this again. I just saved. But whatever, it's fine. Okay. Here we go. Let's do it. Dragon Maleficent. Walk the dragon. Dragon Ball, sir!
Some help?
That's Ansem Riku. Ansem possessed Riku.
Yes, a keyblade. But unlike yours, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts.
Thanks.
Allow me to demonstrate. Behold!
Stab! What?
Open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness.
Oh my god.
Become darkness itself!
He just stabbed Agatha Harkness. Agatha Harkness. Two darknesses, two essence. Oh, it's Dragon Ho. Let's get ready for me to get pissed constantly. Cause I'm gonna fucking die. Especially when that bitch does her stomping fucking move and the fire happens. Oh my gosh. Oh my fucking hell. Oh my gosh, that's so much freaking damage. Ow, cock. She's really pissy. She's really picking pissy. Back in. Just run. Ow, you stupid bitch. Fight's gonna suck. Damn it! Gotta do this every time. Who would be good in this situation? Probably Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell's good because she heals me. So I can focus more on fighting the this Ho. This fight can fucking blow chunks. Heals me, so Tinkerbell is basically really good. She continues to heal me. Go. Mm. Thanks, D. Break for a second. Freaking moving her head like that. Come on! Oh! Was that Donald who saved me? Oh no, he died. It's Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell's OP. I'm telling you. Come on, you frickin' overgrown lizard. Let's do it! She just keeps going! She keeps freaking going. Yes! Suck it, hoe! Second try. Just because I had Tinkerbell right, wipe the dirt off my shoulders. Ha! I was scared of this fight. Twice! I got her in two. Both times I fought Maleficent, I got her in two. Not four, not five, two. Hell yeah. I know it's easy, shut the fuck up, don't.
How ironic. She was just another puppet after all.
Ooh!
Were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A failure for such a fool.
Pop, pop. Fire glow. Guess who that is? Freaking. Oh, I gotta talk to. I guess that's it. I don't know what we do. I guess we go back. Unless there's like some sort of treasure. Always, rule number 69, 420. Always look for treasure. Never not, actually. Okay, see if there's any treasure chests. That fight was rough, though. I'll give it that. It was rough. But when I got Tinkerbell out, it was pretty good. What's that? Oh, I guess this is the fight. Best bear Liam saved. We did pretty dang good. Alright, good for Hollow Bastion first going on. Around. What the fuck am I talking about? Pretty good job for the first time going. For first time facing Hollow Bastion alone. So now it's time to go to the lift shop. I think it's literally just go this way. And we're good. I think it's literally just through this door and we fight Riku again. Grand Hall, yeah. Literally fight Riku right here. Hold on your butts, fellas. This fight is gonna be nutter butters. Grand Hall. Of course, after we do the first part of Hollow Bastion, before we have to go back, then we'll end the episodes. Aww. Goofy!
Kyrie!
Irvin.
Kyrie! Open your
Kobe.
Eyes!
Kobe. R.I.P.
No use.
Take this. This will end it.
That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
It's no use. Take this. This will end it.
You're not
Silver from Sonic 06. No.
The keyhole.
It's Ansem. He possessed
so
Riku.
Princess?
Kairi's a princess? Correct, bruh.
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete.
I hate his charge
move. Awakened.
It's probably gonna be.
Whoever you are, let Riku go. Give him back his heart.
But first, you must give the princess
back hers. Oh yeah, I have Bambi now. Money?
What's...
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding. It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you.
Kairi... Kairi's inside me?
Ew.
I know all that there is to know.
Tell me.
So glad we only have to watch this once.
It is I. And so.
Ooh!
The Seeker of Darkness.
Ooh!
So, I shall release you now, Princess.
This is the last boss.
Complete the keyhole with your power.
Yeah, this is the last
Open
boss.
The door. Leave me into everlasting darkness.
Till we have to leave. I can't. Kairi Irving.
Sarah.
Nani? What? Look at my thick ass thing.
There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart.
Ooh. Look at his thick ass keyblade. It's really thick. Damn, lay it on him. Longer than I thought. Only my first death. To be honest, I thought Maleficent would be much harder, but Tinkerbell kind of made it easy. Because I wouldn't have to worry about healing that much. But I still have to heal. Whew. Good thing I can skip. It's a good thing I can skip it. I just have the start button ready. Touching it right now. Boom. Because we already seen this. And I wasn't ready. He wasn't ready. This'll take a while. Hold on to your butts. Just ignore them. Just ignore them. Just go. Just go. Oh. the princesses. Snow White, Alice, Belle. Cinderella. No, that's Cinderella. Who's this? Oh, that's Jasmine. Oh, that's Jasmine.
And who are you?
Oh, that's Aurora.
Aurora Borealis. Aurora Borealis. At this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen. Okay, get ready. Keep dodging my shit. Says witness true power. Get the fuck out of there and heal. Sorry, I'm just gonna. We're finishing this right now. We are finishing this today. Maybe not the second time we go into Hollow Bastion. Definitely this part right here is fucking done. I'm fighting Riku. This is gonna be the final boss, final part thing we fight. Then boom. Okay. Run. Just fight the bitch. Thank you.
No! It's raining now. Great. Okay. Okay, come on. They weren't joking when they said this boss is suck. This fucking shit. Damn hard as hell. Just play smart. So when he's charging that freaking thing, then heal. This shit, man, fucking sucks. Beating him in this episode. You bet your fucking life I do. Not like your life is. You know what I mean. You bet what something, whatever. I won't bet it again, because I'm stupid. Okay, come on. When he does a stupid, like, charging shit, fucking heal. Even if you're at top health, heal for fuck's sakes. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Oh, I can hit it back at him. Fuck! Spike can suck my goddamn nuts. We're not even done with Hollow Bastion. This is like the fucking first, only the first time we come here. Thank you.
Ha!
When I beat this little shit, I'll be fucking excited. We'll do more tomorrow, don't worry. It's gotta be really fast when it comes to getting BULLSHIT! That one time I didn't fucking heal. I should've fucking healed. But even the fucking shortcuts are fucking long as hell. No, I'm not gonna fucking do this again. I'm gonna wait. I swear to God, this fucking fight sucks, man. Fucking hell! Why does he fucking do three of those things? Well, I can't fucking save and I can't quit right now, so I gotta fucking go until I fucking beat him. You missed this, huh? You missed me yelling and fucking cussing all the time. I've always been fucking cussing. You missed the yelling. I know you do. I know you missed the damn yelling.
Oh, she hasn't done that since the certain boss when that bark happened. Okay.
Fucking smart this time. Come on, emo. He fucking jumps over my fucking shit every damn time. Fuck! That do so much damage to me! Fucking stupid car cunts. Try to fucking play a game, you fucking assholes.
stupid fucking...
It cuts me. Eventually, I'll beat him. Fuck, he always does that! I'm trying to heal, he fucking hits that stupid fucking cross move! A new strategy, get the fuck away from it! Get the fuck away from it! Ah. Can't summon anyone right now. Oh my fucking god, stop jumping, you fucking stupid idiot. Jumping around, you fucking shit. Okay. Let's go. No! Shit! Shit! Fucking bullshit. Here we go. Are you sure? Here we go. You're a fucking asshole. Oh my God! If you fall once, you're fucked! I have to go all the way back to the fucking end. Fuck off, you cunts. I'm not fucking fighting you. Already beat your fucking master. You don't need to fucking do it again. So y'all can fuck off. Now let's try this again. Okay? Fucking try this again. I already saved. Wait. Shit, I wanted to check what level I was at. 48. Donald's 48, I'm 48, Goofy's 50. Still like fucking goof. Fucking watching this, so who gives a fucking hell, right? It's just for me, because obviously no one watches my shit. They watch like 2 seconds. They watch 2 seconds of beginning, and then that's it. No one gives a shit about my videos. I'm the only one who watches these anyway. Everyone's like, oh, I got too much time on my hands. So fucking Christ. Why do I make these fucking things in the first place? I don't give a shit about Pokemon. I beat Pokemon Sword. I'm close to beating this fucking game. And no one's gonna fucking give a shit about me for! Cares about these fucking things. No one cares about my videos. They like probably like either skim through them or they just go,
I don't want to do that. Like, I'm not gonna watch 40 minutes.
Fuck. Guess these are just for me to watch. I can't watch them right now because I'm on a fucking internet. It's always around this time. It's always around summer where the fucking internet either gets lost or has a the modems gets lost, is lost, or has a fucking problem with it. It's always during the summer. Always. It's never anywhere other fucking time. Why am I fucking staying locked onto you? Fucking cunt. I healed! Fuck! Fucking shit! Fuck this shit game! Of course, this stupid fucking thing comes off! No one cares. No one's gonna watch this anyway. So this, no one's gonna see. Because no one fucking does see them. Everyone watches like the first fucking 5 goddamn minutes. And that's it. That's it. They only watch the first 5 minutes and then they fuck off. Because they don't have anything fucking better to do. Stop jumping, a stupid cunt! Why aren't you like the other fucking time I fought you? That was fucking simple. Why aren't you like that, huh? Stupid shithead. I'll kick your ass is what now? Stupid, why did you do so much fucking damage to me? Fucker. I'm spamming heal, it's doing nothing! Why is he so fucking strong? I'm on easy and I'm getting my ass kicked! Fuck you for saying, oh, go me fucking normal! Fuck off! Don't you ever fucking say that! This cunt fucking pisses me off. Imagine being here, fighting him in the PS2 version. I fucking throw the goddamn controller. It's not it. It's never it. Even when I'm trying to fucking kill him, he fucking does damage to me like fucking no one's business. Stupid fucking X move. Yeah. Okay, on the next episode, I'm gonna fucking beat this cunt. Alright. See ya, guys, later on the next episode. Take a little break. Hopefully. Take a good drink. Hopefully try again. A bit. Alright, see you guys later. Hope you fucking had fun. Getting pissed off, like, have fun laughing at me getting pissed off.
See, you can't, I'm a stupid idiot.
Ain't that the fucking way. Bye and farewell.